backdrop for a match of massive significance. The stage is set, a packed house at the ready, awaiting two teams who like nothing better than to test themselves on a stage like this. The tricky part is trying to decide which side will outfox the other. Join us for all the action next on EA TV.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It is Bayern Munich versus Barcelona.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Advantage Bayern. Coman. The decision is one of offside here. The referee now going back to deal with the earlier incident. A yellow card it's going to be. Himself daily to being the best player he can be. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him in this match?
Well, Derek, we know he's a good all-round finisher, but I think his greatest attribute is his heading ability. He seems to hang in the air, he's got great technique when the ball comes onto his head, and he usually hits the target. That's his greatest skill.
Ronald Araujo. Frankie de Jong. Encouraging move from Barca.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Lewandowski. up here. Harry Kane, who has emerged as one of the leading striking talents in world football, but is he going to be a bit cross with himself based on what he's produced?
Well, he did contribute.
Well, as they get the ball running again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Get on the end of it. Might still be problematic. Now, is it going to be a productive moment for Barcelona? Corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. Closing him down. Leon Goretzka. Musiala. De Ligt.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium. Can Bayern find that moment of magic to win the game? The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to them.
Looking for the final pass that will open things up. And then the one that goes astray. Five minutes remaining and level pegging here. Frankie de Jong.
Bayern have it back now.
Every time they win the ball back, these Bayern fans are urging their team forward. But they need a win here, and there's not long left.
Crossing possibilities. Coman. Neymar. Trying his luck. Foiling his opponent completely. And there's the whistle. They can't be separated after 90 minutes.